Weather Watch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is here. Step up to a rugged, long-lasting 2014 Chevy Silverado All-Star Edition with total savings up to $8,500. But hurry, Chevy Truck Month won't last long. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Not exactly a pretty weekend forecast. Windy, raw, it's kind of nasty. I think most areas see their first frost. Some areas seeing their first freeze. And even the possibility of some snowflakes as we work our way into Saturday morning, especially inland. Let's show you what's going on with Futurecast. Watch as this makes its way from north to south. And we take you into Saturday morning at 7 o'clock in the morning. But here comes a few of these little showers and snowflakes mixing in, especially in our western counties. No accumulation expected around here. And most of the area just seeing some rain showers. But it's a little early to talk about snowflakes around our area. This seems on October 4th, that's way before it usually happens. And we're talking about some accumulating snow out to the west of us, but again, not here in southeastern Wisconsin. It's cold and nasty, 38 degrees in the morning with rain showers in the area, 46 by the end of the day, high of 47, 54 degrees on Sunday. Sunday, definitely the pick day of the weekend, way better than Saturday, won't be nearly as windy. We get back in the 60s as we head into next week with more showers Thursday and Friday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Bates.